How's it going, guys, and welcome back to Battlefront. I've just come back. I was gone for a couple of days, and the Yavin Ceremony loot skin has just started, or I don't know how long it's been started, but for me it's just started. Defeat 10 enemies in Ewok Hunt. Now, I wasn't going to do a video on Ewok Hunt because I don't give a shit about the game mode, but now I'm kind of doing it anyway for the skin. So we'll see how it goes. I feel like 11 days is a bit much. It's a bit too long, I think, for a challenge, but whatever. So let's go into Ewok Hunt and let us see if we can get 10 kills, and then if I get my kills early enough, I will then do a game of Heroes vs. Villains or something, and show off the new skin. But personally, I still prefer the Farm Boy Luke skin to the Yavin 4 one, but that's just me. I've heard a couple of things about this game mode from looking at other people commenting on Twitter. Most of them were saying that the map's a bit too big for a game mode of this size, and that you're mostly on your own running around the place, waiting for the ship to come. And as the Ewoks, it's very spread out, so it's quite hard to, you know, track down and kill the stormtroopers. But I don't think you're stuck for sides on this challenge. I remember before there was a challenge and you had to kill a certain amount of Ewoks. I think this one, it doesn't matter. Get your kills as a stormtrooper, get your kills as an Ewok. Either way, you know, you can do it on both sides. So we have our flashlight and our gun. We're going to try and find that crate in the woods that lets you get the ship earlier. And we'll try and find the DLT crate with the fire.
Units incoming. Don't be fooled by their appearance. Just stay alive.
Is that a trap already? Can I shoot it and set it off?
Oh no, it's a trap.
No? Okay, we're just gonna walk over it. So I saw somebody, the Aussie Jedi, said is actually incredibly hard getting the kills for this. You're gonna have quite a hard time trying to get 10 kills when there's only, you know. But we'll see. Is this the old one or is this the new one? No, I actually can't tell. I think, is that the walker over there? Oh, I don't fucking know. Oh, no, there's that cave. So this is the old one. This is the old map, first map. So this isn't actually the new one yet. The new one is just the first stage of Galactic Assault Endor. Yeah, that's correct. Unless... No, I think this is the same one. I don't really care. Whatever. Yeah, let's just wait for the ship. And we'll see how we go. There's three Ewoks right now. They really, if you stay out in the open, they can't do shit because they're so small and useless. Now, I think they have been upgraded. I think it's just that their sight or something and how to see people easier. But other than that, they're gonna have a very hard time. Alright. So I'm gonna go out and try and find them myself, to be honest, because I don't want to be sitting around doing nothing this entire bloody video. So can you still dodge off? Oh, hey! Die, you little shit! Alright, so I'm going to appear as injured now. They have this new HUD for the Ewoks. It's red if you're yellow if you're injured, and red if you're at full health. I can't remember. Alright, so there's one kill anyway, out for the poor three Ewoks that there is. Them things are getting on my nerves. Oh, there's the horn. Does that tell me where they are now? I ain't pissing about. I want these damn kills, so screw that Ewok.
Ha ha ha!
I don't know why they have the crying and oh no, it's a trap emote, but
it's a trap.
What are you shooting? I think the red is when an Ewok is sighted. Oh, it's an incendiary grenade. I'm gonna try and beam to over any time I see a red thing, but I'm gonna go hunt for a crate. And hopefully then they come to bully me on my own, or I get caught in a trap, or something. Yeah, bye now. Man, this is a big map. Is this the new parts they added onto it? I don't remember this much being in the old one. So, dear God, this is huge.
Emergency evacs on the way.
Yeah, this must be actually the new map. There's the Crash Walker that they mentioned that I heard in one of the videos. Cool. Okay, so that looks cool. That looks cool. But yeah, okay, Jesus, this map is way too goddamn big. I mean, there's still only 3 stormtroopers. They're probably gonna need to shrink the map a bit. Like, this is the first time I've played this new map. But I can just tell the Ewoks. If I get put as an Ewok, I'm gonna have a fucking horrible time. So yeah, they're gonna need to change this. Or maybe just have the Ewoks start off with more Ewoks. That might just be a little bit more fair. The game's what, 20 players. Have 20 Ewoks? No, not 20, what am I saying? Maybe 5 Ewoks starting and 15 Stormtroopers. If you're going to keep it a 20 player game mode, then have 5 Ewoks starting and 15 Stormtroopers. I think that's more than enough. This is really boring. I'm glad I've even gotten 3 kills, if I'm honest with you. I'm quite happy out with that. I want another one to attack me though, so I want to go piss about in the forest on my own for a while. I mean, like, I don't even know, there's 16 of us. Where the hell are they? Are they still in the cave? There's a good few of them in the cave there. Oh, I see a red thing. Oh god, okay, he lasted about 2 seconds. Now, it's completely fine if you don't do this challenge, because the skin will become available with credits. I'm not sure if the skin is going to be epic or what. I'm going to presume it's going to be epic. So it'll cost you probably 40,000 credits. Which is still probably a better idea than doing this, but you know, it's on for 11 days, so you might as well just hop in this tiny ass game mode, try and get those couple of kills. Hopefully it tracks. Now I'm hoping it tracks. I'll be real pissed if it doesn't. Ready? The extraction point is just down here. I am trying to find the Ewoks. Where are they at, though? Yeah, this is so unbalanced. Like, I know it's a stupid game anyway. You know, the Ewoks are usually always a bit unprepared when fighting the Stormtroopers, but this is a lot worse now, because before there wasn't all this open area. The Ewoks would have the tree areas up there, which would give them a bit of an edge, but this is a bit different. I don't like it. Oh, is that a gun crate? Is the gun gone out of it? Or can I just go off and take it? Fuck it, there. What's this timer for? Ah, so if you don't get to the shuttle in time, what happens? I'm going to stay and find out. I want to kill some Ewoks. I ain't getting on that ship. I'm staying here. Is that it?
Aww.
In my head there, I thought if you didn't get on the ship, it would, at that timer, I thought if the timer went, the ship fucked off. But then I forgot, if only one stormtrooper boards, you win. The Galactic Empire wins. I feel like they should change that. That if you don't get to the thing in time, it fucks off, and you have to try and get to it again. And you have to try and maybe get a set amount of people on the ship. So maybe of the, 20 players, there are the 16 or so missing in action. Oh, okay. So that's why you have to get on the ship to get survived. Okay, but I feel like they should have a limit that at least maybe 5 or 10 stormtroopers have to get on the ship, to win. And if, say, there's only a couple people left, maybe bring it up higher. I don't know. I'm trying to just think of a better way to do this game mode and have, like, the ship leave and have, like, another one come back and you're left on your own or something. I don't fucking know. Oh, my ewok. I am. Okay, great. Right, let's try and deal with these. The little pouch, the hunter's instinct, which is newly changed, I think. My voice needs to stop breaking. And the horn that gives him damage resistance and improves his attacks. Well, okay. Oh, I'm so cute and fluffy. Look at me. Oh, look at my little dance. Alright. Defeat the intruders. What does 5 mean? What does the number 5 mean? Oh, I see you on your own, buddy. Oh shit, he's not on his own. Alright, let's jump down here. Bump, 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 bump. Can I dodge roll? I can. I am a snaky little fellow. Oh, your ass is mine, buddy. Fuck it. Oh god. What does number 5 mean? Does that mean we have to kill that number to get? Oh, never mind. A heap of people left. That's what that means. Right, there's my Ewok buddy. He's on his own, so fuck him. Yeah, like I've no clue what it is. Will I die from that? Jeez, I thought I was gonna die from that fall. Excuse me. Hello, can I be your friend? Right, let's blow him a horn. Bitch, die. We have gained another in our ranks. Okay, typical, as soon as I start becoming the Ewok, there's fucking barely anybody left in the damn game. Alright, where are they? They're over here somewhere. I don't know, so. Alright, let's give him the spook. You hear my horn, your life is done. Oh, he's more kill. I'm on the hunt. This man's life is mine. Man, even the damage reduction does, like, the extra damage on that horn, it does fucking none. It's like tapping them with a leaf. Even just making it a little bit stronger. Like, how much health do those stormtroopers have? 200, isn't it? I don't know, maybe a jab does, I don't know, maybe 25, 50, maybe, you know, I don't know. I don't know how to improve this game mode. It's just bad. It's just a bad game mode. God, this is a whole lot bigger. What's that dude guy doing? He's being useless. Alright, they're all wounded, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, look at these fuckers with their health back. Back to back. Are they AFK? No, no, they're not. No, they're not. Alright, time to blow my toot. Die, you little fucking shit. Well, I was delayed there. I wasn't actually swinging. I was spamming my R2 button, and I couldn't actually swing there. Now there's but one son of a bitch left. Lord knows where he is. Oh, that's one of the crates. Right, I need to remember that there's a crate by a AT-ST in a tree. I need to remember that. Oh, and there's one right here too. Okay, cool. All right, let's go find our boy. I have a feeling he's going to be way down here by the 80, so let's go have a look. God, these things are everywhere, but it's so much easier to see when you have night vision like these little shits. Did he leave? Why did we win there? The ship didn't come and we didn't kill him. So why did we win that? Right, so I killed 3 Ewoks. I think I got 2 kills there. Or did I get 1? Can I look and see? I got 1, okay. I got 1? Okay. Alright, so I have 4 out of 10. Okay, so that's not too bad. I would have preferred to have gotten more, but I barely ran into any Ewoks. Why is there 2 things to kill light side heroes here? Alright, let's see if we join a game where everyone's hooked off, or what's the story? That's a high amount of credits, actually. 635. Is that high? I don't know. Maybe they buff the credits you earn, because I remember you used to get absolutely nothing, especially in Capital Supremacy. I'm hoping the game doesn't crash. Apparently there is a bug at the moment where your game crashes an insane amount. Hello, don't mind if I do.
Where these Ewoks might actually provide some threat. We'll show them they don't scare us. Once we get back in contact with them, of course.
What did I hit there? Did I spawn beside the quick thing? I think I did. Oh, well, that was cheeky, wasn't it? Okay. Yeah, but the game's been crashing a lot lately, but it's in... what's the word? Progression? I don't know. They're looking to fix the damn thing anyway. It's on their top priority to fix, because it's broke. So... a lot of people are crashing out of their games. It's very hard to have a game of Capital Supremacy because that's a long ass game mode. So. Ah, my flashlight went. Yeah, that's a very long game mode, so you're going to, you know, you're going to crash out of that game most likely because it's longer. That happened to me. I was doing my last Battlefront video. I crashed out of that. I thought I heard someone running behind me. I crashed out of that. It cut off my video because I only record straight off my PlayStation home screen. So as soon as I go back onto the home screen, my gameplay gets paused or cut off. When it exited me... Ow! Fucking rude. When it exited me out of the home screen completely, out of the application, sorry, then it cut off my video straight away. I was really pissed, but I had some good... Oh, it's just my stormtrooper breathing heavily. But I had some good footage, I had some good gameplay of the new co-op stuff, so I didn't really want to delete it and reshoot. Is there really not? I thought there'd be a gun crate by the AT-AT.
Right, so I'm after losing all my health because I got smacked by a tree or something. Is that a crate? It is. Good. I'm not sure. I don't think these give you all your health back. No. Well, that's rude. Right, but now I got a big boy gun. I need more goddamn Ewoks coming over to me so I can kill them.
Oh no, it's a trap.
Hello there. I am calling out these Ewoks. Come out and fight. Oh wait, I hear them. Oh, you have an unlimited flashlight on this thing, don't you? So I'm just gonna leave this on. I think a wispy pouch will probably kill me, so I need to watch out. I'm hearing like the normal wildlife. Yeah, alright, fuck it, let's go. Sir, I bid you farewell. Dynamite.
The shuttle's making progress toward our location.
Oh, there's a wispy pouch. Yoink! Aw, I lost one. Oh, this is going to be a very painful process. The Ewok, the symbol for an Ewok is an enforcer. Oh, there's one that has waterfall as well. Right, I need to remember where these guns are, so it's very handy being able to have your torch open all the time. But I should have a shit ton of points for activating that thing that brings the ship here earlier. At least I think that's what that was. I don't know. Oh, I hear them tooting. Alright, I'm gonna go back out in the open. Because everyone is dropping like flies. So... Hush, little Ewoks. Oh, there's a pouch. There's a pouch of amber leaf. Look at them all dying over there. Oh, I can actually hit them from up here. Right, let's crouch and get my gun on. I feel like if you're on the Ewok team and you all combine your wispy pouches and chuck them all on the floor at once, you are going to shit on the stormtroopers. So I feel like that'd be the best course of action against the Ewoks. Stop shooting at them. They're not there anymore. I want a heap of them to run at me and I can just gun them all down and get a fucking a nice bit of kills. I'm not going to go this entire game and not get a single kill. I have a kill. How did I get a kill? Did I shoot one? I don't remember killing one. Oh, shit.
Keep it together. Won't be long now.
Well, where are you at, then? Your best bet, honestly, got this, is to just pick them up with wispy pouches. Ewok spotted where? Holy shit! Die. I'm not afraid of you. Oh, mother of God. Alright. I got, what? I got 3 there. That's alright. I'm on 7 now. But if I can spawn as an Ewok and kill these boys real quick, then it'll be okay. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Fucking run! We have to catch them up. Oh god, I'm lagging terribly. Look at them all running for their lives. Eat my wispy pouch! We need to combine the wispy pouches. So if they get on that ship once, that's it. Ah, fuck. That's it. Game over. Oh, I'm stuck.
Let me on. I want to get on. Is there still two more? Yeah, like, you'd be bored of this game mode after, like, two goes. It's just... To make the event got to do with this game mode, it was just a stupid idea. Like, oh, yeah, it'll get people playing the new game mode, but as soon as everyone gets their skin, they're just not going to play it anymore. It's not got enough play value, I suppose, you could say. What am I on now? 1-7. Right, 3 more kills, and boom, we're done. We are done with, that game mode. Do, 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 do. If I hadn't probably got hit by that tree, I probably wouldn't have been able to deal with all them Ewoks at the end a lot better, and probably would have got them bloody extra free kills. I thought I was cremating a lot of them, but they had their little shield. I know where there's a couple of crates now. There's one by the AT-AT, then there's one by the river. By the very bottom of the waterfall. There's one by a crashed AT-AT-ST. Don't put me as an Ewok. Yes, there we go. Let me be a stormtrooper. So that's where they are. So I want to get one of them so I can have a unlimited flashlight and a big fuck-off gun and a cremation grenade. Imagine if you could use Vanguard and just use go around and using a pump, little mini pump shotgun on an Ewok's head. I am a cool person. Right, where am I? Oh, righty, let's find a box. Oh, I'm lagging, I'm frozen on the spot. No, I'm up. Oh, no, yep, yeah, okay. Oh god, sir. Where? Alright, so they activated the thing that's literally... Oh, wait a minute now. Wait a second. God fucking damn it. Alright. I'm gonna try and stray off on my own, so the Ewok's like, ooh, look at this guy on his own, and come and try and kill me. That is my plan. So this is the old section of the map. If I remember correctly, there did used to be a crate somewhere along here. I guess not anymore. Fuck it. And I'll find that AT-ST. One way or another. And I'll try not to get hit by a tree as well, if that's at all possible. Because that sucks. Do I need to get hit by one there? By Jesus. I can hear them tooting away on their little horns, but you do not frighten me. Right. All the power. Let's run through this tree. I'm gonna try and walk through all this place. Try and get to the very end. I'm on a mission here. Ah shit. Let's just crouch. There we go. There's a flare. There's a crashed AT-AT. Are we back on the old map? Ah, hello! Nice! Right, how many Ewoks is there? 4 Ewoks. Alright. Come on out. What was that now? Ah, hair now. Great, now I'm... I need one more of your lives.
I will take your lives with my power. My power of the dark side.
Power. I am keeping it together. I just murdered 2 Ewoks in cold blood.
Power.
Alright. Need one more. Yoink! Ah, bollocks. Wasn't meant to get lobbed off his fucking head. Do you think it's dead?
This is the old map, but the extraction point is like way down there or something. I'm gonna show up wounded. There's 16 of us left. I'm on the top of the leaderboard for being the most fearless. Here, don't be rude. With your little pouch of shit. I have literally no health. Come on! Sir, help me! Oh.
Watch for shrapnel!
Fire! Try me. I need but one of your lives. Just one. Die! Yes! Done, yub nub. Right, you can kill me now, I don't care. I'm not on a mission anymore. Alright, let's go to the cave, the mighty cave. And I'm gonna sit here. We got this, boys, we got this. I'm sad.
We're getting signals from the shuttle.
Are we?
Ooh. That means I can go home sooner.
Bum 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 bum. I'm going off on my own. I'm going on the death wish. I wanted to. Oh, okay, never mind.
I will survive.
Well, I won't survive if I get pelted by 5 wispy pouches, so... Alright, I'm here. All our boys are dying. I'm gonna hide in this log.
Keep your eyes peeled, boys.
Our men are dropping like flies. Watch out for them wispies. I'm gonna save my incendiary grenades if they come in a big cluster, and I'm just gonna cremate the lot of them. Many of them is there? 5. Oh dear. Oh no. Bump, 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 bump. Successful extraction. Yes. I am good at what I do. I now to never return to this game mode ever again. Is that it? We're good? We're done? Yeah, we're done. Alright, bye now. Bye now. Alright, so now I finished that game mode, I finished the challenge, so I'm going to go on to a quick match of Heroes versus Villains, and we are going to see how that goes with the new Luke skin. I still feel like if you completed a challenge with a skin, I feel like they should just make it a little crate just to open and get satisfied from opening the crate and seeing that you have the skin. They used to do that, but anyway, alright, there it is. You have a ceremony. It's epic, which means that's going to cost you 40,000 skins if you don't get it as the challenge. If you wait till after and you go to buy it normally, it's going to cost you 40,000 credits because it's a epic skin. But that's not the end of the world, because by now most people have so many credits. I don't have too much, to be honest. But I never even check how much I get at the end of the game, because there's nothing for me to, you know, buy. I've gotten all the clone and droid skins and alien skins for the infantry that I want. I have the majority of the hero skins, bar the solo ones for Han and Lando. I don't think I've Commando Iden Versio either, because I prefer her with the helmet on, because it just looks more badass. But if there was Darth Maul skins, I'd be spending credits left, right, and center to get some of them. I feel like maybe another way to actually get this game a bit more money, or to make people have more exclusive skins, would be to actually bring out skins with can only be purchased with crystals. Like, I don't know, robotic leg Darth Maul with the claws on his feet or something. Could be like, I don't know, 1,000 crystals or something stupid like that. Maybe, I don't know, 2,000 or something, you know. And then people who have that skin have gone and actually bought it. Have I not got Luke? I haven't got Luke. Okay, fine. That's a little bit rude. They might give him up halfway through the game, but we'll see. So I suppose we'll just play as Anakin. Or I could probably try and find another game quicker. So let's try and do that. And see if we can nab Luke or the dark side, because I have the light side kill challenges needed to do. So let's do that. I haven't set a timer for this video either, so I don't know how long I have left, so if it cuts off, it cuts off. I didn't set a timer. Oh shit, no, I don't want to go in single player, go away. Here's our civilians, here's our civilians, here we go. Fuck's sake. Alright, well, shit. I suppose we'll just see how it goes. If somebody, that person might give up Luke, we'll see, but I suppose the gameplay is kind of good. If he has the skin, that'll count as gameplay. You'll see what it looks like in-game. That'll do. We'll see how it looks in-game. But, to be fair, I still prefer the farm boy. I don't know why. I just do. I don't like yellow. But it's okay. See, a lot of backlash as well about Hans, like, for a couple of reasons, which I can even see myself. You know, the shirt is wrong, and it's not unbuttoned like it is. I don't mean to be nitpicky, but it is what it is. What the hell was up with Anakin's legs there? Did you see that? Looks like Cyborg. Son of a bitch, he's not wearing the skin. Alright, screw it.
Let's welcome the legends who put the death in Death Star. Gather together again for another planet busting battle.
Death. Right, he's gonna come over and bomb me straight away, so he's gonna walk away from that. Oh, there's Phasma. Didn't know there's Phasma. As the billets begin their attack.
I can think of worse fates.
The less evil team takes the lead.
Easier than I thought. Stop me!
I find Boba Fett the most annoying son of a bitch to deal with. Regardless of how OP or not OP his rockets are.
than disintegration for the heroes.
Right, back up, back up. Boss is on death's door. Ow. I blocked that, but okay. Yeah, it is what it is.
Heroes winning is becoming a stereotype.
Rob that kill. Oh, how did that miss? Hello, Boba Fett. Yes, just fly away and be fucking annoying. I'm really not. He's just not worth the kill. If you're a lightsaber character, he's just not worth the agony of chasing this stupid bitch. Unless you get behind him and do a cheeky. I can just hear Maul screaming fuck that Kenobi emote. Alright, who's getting bullied up here? Senor Luke!
Yes, face tossing bodies like rocks.
Now, it is over.
Yes, it is over. For your ass. Ready to go. I shouldn't have been hitting him there. Like, in all fairness, if he was midair. Oh fuck. Oh dear. We are in trouble. How did Vader hit me up there? Luke, help a man out. Listen, Maul, swinging like a madman is not gonna help you. Okay, he's gonna be out of stamina now, 2 seconds, and I'm gonna shit on him. Take that back. That went through my block! Oh, wait a minute. Wait a second. I forgot you can't block from behind now. So, when Darth Maul chucks his lightsaber, you're not gonna. With Darth Maul or Darth Vader throw their lightsaber, you're not gonna be able to defend the back shot of it anymore either. Whereas before, if you stood like this and they threw their lightsaber at you, you would block the lightsaber with it when it's coming back. So, that is a useful trick. That is a very useful trick. Oh, I could have fucking killed him there. Some Boba Fett, honest to God, piss off.
You know this is wrong.
Oh, there's Aiden. Alright, do you know what? Boba Fett is getting on my tits. So let's change to Chewbacca and deal with him. They're all gun characters. Bar Grievous, but Boba Fett just needs to go. But yeah, useful trick when playing with Vader and Kylo. Know that they are not going to be able to block your fuck you, Aiden. Well, fucking done. But, yeah. If Darth Maul throws his lightsaber, if you block the first hit, just dodge or move out the way or something. Because you're not going to be able to block the second hit anymore. Same goes with Darth Vader. I never even thought of that. So I was thinking, like, why the hell did I get hit? Jesus Christ, what have we got? Let's stun you. Oh, I lagged. I lagged and I couldn't activate my ability. I'm lagging so fucking bad. Yeah. I tried there, but I'm lagging extremely bad. Our internet is weird. 1 minute it's class, but as soon as somebody else goes on even just a phone, it's like, no, and stops working. Like, I couldn't activate my ability there. That was stupid. Oh, who the fuck is that now? I just wanted to kill Boba Fett. Good God, we're getting shat on by these lads. Okay, gun characters is not going to work. Let's try Han Solo. Our team is getting viciously bullied by these lot. I'm not playing my best either, but I'm just kind of not arsed about front right now. Yeah, Heroes vs. Villains is a fucking mess, like. What fucking card has he got? Intense lightsaber throw. I'm not sure, does that do more damage or is that further throwing? But Heroes vs. Villains is a chaotic shithole. It is a mess. It is no fun because it's just full of abilities just not working. But yeah, Darth Vader, I never thought of that in a million years.
How many arms does Grievous need?
Shoulder charge that bitch. Yep, of course, Luke and Obi-Wan come to help me at the last second. I thought if it was a level 8. God, he's a very annoying level 8. Alright, let's swap back to Chewie. I don't want to be a lightsaber character, they are too unreliable. But yeah, Darth Vader and Darth Maul, watch out for that shit. Because that is just something I never thought of, ever. Yeah, it's a problem for lightsaber users, but he's a gnat. He's a little gnat sucking your blood if you're a blaster wielder. It's just a huge pain in the dick. Right, where are they at? How can her droid still stun me? She's dead. Excuse me. Oh, piss off. I really do hate this game mode. Let's try and see if we can be the heroes maybe again the next match and try and get a bit of Luke gameplay, because that other guy did not have that skin equipped, so he probably didn't have it. Yeah, Grievous is a deal now. He's working flawlessly. I love it. But I did not think about that when I was fighting Maul as Rey. That now, if you block the first part of their saber throw, if you're standing still and he's standing still, the second hit of the lightsaber returning is going to hit you because you can't block from behind anymore. So that is a useful trick if you're trying, if you're having a big 1v1 or something, and here's those villains and they're all blocking. The second attack for your lightsaber will hit them. So Darth Vader has a card for that. This one, it deals 40 extra damage when it's coming back. So even if you hit them with the first hit, with the bonus damage on its way back. So that's probably a good card to use in 1v1s and stuff, because they're not going to be able to defend themselves against what's coming back. So that's a cheeky card, that is, for a bit of extra damage. But I'm going to go with the... I'm still going to keep the last gasp, because 50% sounds better than 40. But I'm going to show off some Grievous gameplay. I'm going to show off some Grievous, because he's working fine now, so... But Heroes vs. Villains is still... It's just messy. It's a very messy game mode. With the ragdoll and so on and so forth, but... Like maybe we'll be going up against somebody with the Luke skin, but I don't think it looks all that great. I don't think it's worth 40,000. I think maybe a rare, but I wouldn't call that an epic skin. Like maybe an old Luke, now that would be epic, or legendary, which there is fuck all of in the game as well. Grievous has one, Lando and
Is that Lando and Han have some as well? Oh, and Leia, she's the battle skin that no one wears anymore because she's the original trilogy one. So, you know. Legendary skins have become a thing of the past.
They had to build it twice. Drawn together by the tractor beam of fate for my personal amusement.
Alright.
I sense your fear.
So remember, we can't block from behind. Goodbye, Ray. She got dunked.
Surrender. The heroes don't waste any time taking down their first target.
Really, Ray. I mean, look at that! Look at that for attraction! Amazing! Oh, Luke is fucking out of here. He's just so good! Right, let's try and zap Anakin from 50 miles away. Where did you fucking go? Man, he just disappeared. Oh, look at him pulling people off the edge. Okay, bye. Anything else, Luke? Also, thrusters regenerate at a good rate now, too. So, you're going to be able to use that again. Ray, hello, I'm over here, love. Yeah, so that's still a problem. That will still double activate, even if you try and cancel it early. But you know, it's not a huge deal. Hello. Sir. Yoink. I mean, come on. That is bold. That is a serious range. If you have the star card, you can hit them from an extra range. You are going to be hitting people with that ability from 50 fucking miles away. No problem. Oh god, no. This is beautiful. This is what he needed to be. This is what he should have been in the first place. Yeah, no, I'm not affected by force moves, buddy. Skittish. Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie?
I sense your terror.
What sort of nobody believes they can face me today?
I don't have a lot of patience.
Look at him just running at her. Is he even trying to block? Gadoosh. Come here, buddy. Oh, there are four people again. Finally, this game was going to be a little bit interesting. Please have the Yavin Luke skin so I can somewhat show it off. Hello, Maul. Hello. No? Yeah. Oh, is that Han? Yoink! Oh, fuck me, that is brutal. Oh, okay, rude. Nope. Yoink! Oh my dear fucking god. This is a fucking massacre. Hello. Oh, I have to. Okay, we're coming the other way. Oh, that's some of the shit. Jump around the place like a madman.
Disagree.
Passive strike go through that?
Oh yeah, you can still get hit by the ability and take full damage, but you're not going to get like ragdolled by it. Damn. I could have probably gone that game without dying, but yeah. If this isn't proof that Grievous is working again, I don't know what else you need. Like, this is amazing.
Yoink!
I sent Ray somewhere. I don't know where she went, to be honest. Oh, I'm mind tricked.
Chosen one, Gauntlet Mecha.
Oh, I caught her with that. Yoink!
Blasters? Well, how did it taste, isn't it? Your master...
Kill them! Kill them all! Wait! It's beautiful. When it actually works, it is a beautiful thing.
How many arms does Grievous need?
Yup. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Am I stuck in this? Can I get out of this now? Oh dear. That was interesting. Right, drain up his stamina. And finish him off. Alright, so if you try and cancel out that ability too early, you can actually keep it activated again for a very, 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 very long time. Oh, fuck. Just get out of here. Alright. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Help the team, help a man out. That's crippled a lot of them. Oh, a double kill. Oh, beautiful. Down the fucking hole and everything. Amazing. Amazing. Excuse me. Yeah, no. Yoink. Oh, what happened there? Where are you going, buddy? No, no. Oh, okay. You're good. I'm not letting him leave. I'm gonna kill him. So I'm not sure how long I've left on this video, but I might have this video as the new Ewok Hunt gameplay, doing the challenge and fix General Grievous gameplay, because that was amazing. The best game as Grievous I've had in a long time, where all of his abilities work now, bar that one reactivate ability for his unrelenting advance, but I suppose that's not the end of the world. It does hinder you a bit when you want to exit out of it and it puts you back in, but it's not groundbreaking, it's dealable. But yeah, that was really good. Let's see if this is Heroes. If this is Heroes, then I'm going to try and grab Luke real quick. And maybe I can squeeze in a little bit of gameplay for him. There we go. Perfect. Now, hopefully the video doesn't end.